Good morning. And obviously no pair of sunglasses fits my head properly, so that really sucks. It's like 8:30 and breakfast was open an hour ago, but we're just going now.
There's like barely anybody on the beach. How is this even possible? I've been to Cuba so many times and honestly, the beaches are crowded with people. So, I guess I'm not returning there after this trip. I actually really feel like visiting this pool. I haven't done that in like many years. Spend your day at Aquaventure, the only water park of its kind in the world, 141 acres. Does it have a price? Is it free? Dolphins! No, I've already swam with dolphins, have you? I don't know if you want to, but like, yeah,
not really.
Cool. Okay. Coves Dive, Bahamas. Island World Adventures. This sounds like a Sims game.
Mm-hmm.
What is
Look
that?
At that!
What is that?
It's like a seat that you're underwater in. Like,
what?
Ooh.
Got a pina colada. They got a cranberry.
Mm-hmm.
We just swam for like an hour. An hour? Two? I'm joking. Not 2 hours. Just a little bit. Now we're gonna tan. So I am an official dumbass because I ended up putting the card, the room card, next to my phone because like I have a pocket in my phone case and I kept it in there, and then we tried to open the door just now and yeah, we couldn't get in. I'm very genius, so yeah, right. So we actually just went inside of our room. We just left the beach because we are going snorkeling, so it's $90 for both of us.
Mm-hmm.
And then a banana boat thing.
What's a banana boat?
I have no idea what a banana boat is. It fast or is it slow? I don't even know what this is. You just sit on this.
Do we just paddle?
It looks
with
like
our hands?
You paddle with it. I don't know. Walking into a clean room feels so much better. I love this. We are gonna go buy some souvenirs for our family at home and obviously going to the gym because we feel like it. My workout clothing because the AC.
I'm
filming you. Victoria's changing. Yeah, so there's really cold air in there, so we kind of don't want to.
What about the chocolate? Yeah, I still have it.
Same. We got chocolate on the plane, like complimentary chocolate, and like, it's just.
Did you eat it?
No, I left it in the pocket of my my backpack. Exercising. Go.
People probably just like randomly pass by.
Vic is so cute. Vic, what are you doing? What are you doing? Oh. Victoria doesn't even know what she's doing, how she's doing it. Workout. People are staring and making fun of us. Yup. Okay, so this is food heaven. Italian night, food heaven. Lots of protein. We have this awesome view, by the way.
I mean?
Oh, a view, of course. Yeah, and outside. Hey guys, so karaoke was pretty fun. I mean, Victoria and I didn't really join, but it was really fun watching people. It was so lively. Everyone was just singing like really, really popular songs, and people were just singing along. And there were these little kids who were just so cute. Oh my gosh, Victoria and I were just like, our mouths were like gaping, and we're like, wow, oh my gosh, so cute. So yeah, it's already like 10:30-ish, so I'm getting really tired and I'm just gonna go to sleep. Victoria's out for a walk, and today was a very hectic day. That's really all I can say. But thank you guys for watching, and be sure to follow up with the rest of my vlogs and watch my other videos. Bye guys.